Look, I found a way to survive my secrets, but everybody that I care about gets hurt.
How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened?
Don't be so pretentious.
It's just there have been monsters under my bed for so long. But now when they're not there anymore, I feel like I have to create them. And I don't see a happy ending coming anytime soon. I really wish I did.